Monday night's vote didn't actually set any money aside, but it did eliminate a big hurdle. Lincoln University wants to build a roughly $10 million multi-purpose building on campus. It would have at least 4 athletic courts and an inside walking track. The school does not have enough money to build it, even with help from the Parks and Recreation Commission.
This building will serve as the primary delivery mechanism for current indoor programming and enable us to further enhance future programming needs while integrating Lincoln's vision and promise to their students for a fitness and recreation center.
The council's vote allows Parks and Rec to borrow up to $1.5 million from the city's reserve fund to help pay for construction. Lincoln still must figure out exactly how much the building will cost. Parks and Rec won't spend the council's money until it and Lincoln have spent all of their own project money.
I think a lot of different multi-uses will help our entire community, and that will help our tax base. And if we improve our tax base and our tax revenues, that allows us as a community to give better services.
Councilman Glenn Costales was the only no vote. He says the building is a good idea, but he doesn't want to risk running short on funding for essential city operations.
And that being able to fund repair and replacement of critical pieces of equipment without really stretching the fund to a very low point, that if we did have a disaster such as a tornado or a big ice storm again like we had several years back, that the funds would not be there.